Taiwan?
Is it? Maybe just for the Poyo season.
Thank you.
Yep.
Hey.
Okay. Yes. it. No, not really. We're gonna go to church and go to Namba. Yeah. And her birthday is Sunday. Yoko's coming.
What's the name of the teacher?
I forgot the name. I have it online, I think. It starts with an M, I think. Ah. Nice looking teacher right here.
Looks like you.
Ah. Yeah. Here goes, she knows how to look attractive. Good at putting on her makeup. She started early, that's why. Nanako's looking better too.
Standing down.
Yeah. Really? Put on a lot of weight?
It can be, thin little gears that run like crazy.
That's pretty common with Caucasians, I think. Really? They stay slim quite a while. But then again, it's their diet. Oh, not so far. Pumps?
No.
Nope.
They didn't actually close during the first few waves either.
Oh, really?
They just suggested that you don't send your kids. They would still take them.
Uh-huh. Like we still need to take the detour. すいません。自転車はダメですか？ダメです。 Alright.
Thank you. pumping out of that brake.
Really? The wheel's got a kind of a side bump.
Not really.
It doesn't seem like it. Okay.
Properly aligned.
Really?
Oh, I guess you can go back this way.
Okay. I was thinking of maybe going up Myokansang, but not really sure if I'm up to it. Well, head on down.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. momentum. Interrupted the momentum. You know, I discovered something. You get more stability going downhill when pedaling around the bends. Mm-hmm. Have you thought of that?
Yeah, that's true. And also, if you use a little back brake, it's the same as a motorcycle.
Using the back brake, you mean?
Yeah.
I don't. Ready for lunch yet, huh?
Oh,
10 to 12. too fancy, what?
It's not too fancy for bike.
I don't know. It's a small, humble place. Let's make it right here. Under the current circumstances, it might go to normally, I think, up to six. But may extend it to 9, hopefully. But
that's about 18 a month.
They were saying, in my case, they're saying 8,700 yen a day.
Yeah.
No. In my case, yeah, okay, 8,700 a day for up to 140 days. Something like that. Thank you. are covered, aren't you? Unemployment? No. I see. You got your cocaine cankle? I'm going to have to see, until now the company has been paying half,
yes.
Right?
It comes out pretty close.
The cocaine, actually, it's more expensive. Would that be a month?
Well,
not a month, how much?
Break it up into 10 payments.
10 payments?
I was paying about $45,000 for Shakai Hokkien with my previous company.
Just
double that, it's pretty close.
Just by yourself?
Yeah.
That was by yourself then, huh?
Previous company, I was employees,
oh, yeah. That's for the whole family. What?
Company was on.
What the company told me is your payment doesn't really matter how many people there are in the household.
That's right.
It's the household. So if he had her under you, she wouldn't have had to pay.
No, she wouldn't.
You still have to?
Yeah.
Or you could have been under her. I see. So you had to go separate. Regardless, huh?
Yeah.
The Shakai Hokkien is a package, right?
Yeah.
Unemployment and retirement. Or pension, I mean. Pension, healthcare, and unemployment. In our case,
yeah.
I think it's the same with you guys. Before,
it's the same for any.
Yeah. they give you the money every month on specific days. If you don't go and pick it up yourself on that particular day, it's like you lose it. Very strict. I don't plan to be employed. Take advantage of it. You're paying for it.
What happened was between Max and your home and medical. No, it was between what he did and Max.
You were working.
Yeah, but at the same time, I collected
my money. All right.
I cheated the system.
Yeah. Well, just between you and me.
I think the system will get enough out of me anyway.
And that was for how many months? And that was like Jihachibang a month?
From what I remember, something like that. I can't remember if that had anything to do with your previous salary or not.
I think it has. It does.